So at the Kyiv Bitcoin conference, yes, it is still a time of war in Ukraine. However, it is happily relegated to the Far East. So we're right here by the big soccer stadium in Ukraine, and let's go see what the conference looks like. Here's the check-in. There's my friend Mike. He made a sort of a Bitcoin ATM. Miners, serious miners.